It's 9 o'clock in the morning and there are already so many people lining up here at Shanghai Exhibition Center for the annual Shanghai Book Fair. What are the highlights of this year's book fair? Let's check it out. This year's book fair is larger. There are more books on more topics like literature, history, and so many more. Shanghai Century Publishing Group has brought over 10,000 titles to the event, many of which are Chinese classics and academic works about traditional Chinese culture and history.
散落在各个国家的这个敦煌文献，我们的出版社都在收集、整理、进行出版。那么同时呢，我们在出土文献的出版方面，我们也是花了很大的力气。这个《战国简》。 是战国晚期的竹简，这个竹简上的文献内容可以弥补现在传世的纸质文献的很多的不足，有些甚至是颠覆性的。
There's also a section here featuring thousands of original books in foreign languages like English and Japanese.
正好趁书展这个机会，可以打折买一些原版的外文书籍。这次我们在原版展台带来了我们和企鹅的一些联名的展品，包括是一些原版的那些经典小说，我们把日漫、美漫，以及我们有些国漫的东西，就是原神系列的都放在一起，搭配着我们的图书明信片。 和我们的那个音乐的产品唱片放在一起做一个组合，那主要是满足粉丝的多元化的那种需求。每年的一个消费是在往上走的。More
than 400,000 people are expected to visit this year's book fair, similar to that of 2019. This shows that hard copies or paper books are still very much popular, despite more and more people are downloading books to read on electronic devices.
我是专程从外地。
坐车过来，然后参加这个上海书展，因为我是翻译专业的学生，然后我买的三本是译著。
我是在选购那个村上春树的一些新出版的书。
买了一本这个上海音乐学院出版的这个古典音乐，因为它一共有很多册，然后我之前已经买过了那个电子版的，然后现在想把那个实体书再买一下，还是回归比较就是朴素的、淳朴的、最原始的那种方法来阅读，其实是更享受的。
每年都来的，退休了我就看书，这个看那个沉浸在这个纸的纸堆的书啊，人能安静静下来。我们平常也是读者是我们的一个理想的存在，但是能够面对面接触也其实很值得珍惜。
About 850 activities, including book launches and lectures, will be held during the week-long event. This year's book fair is taking place during International Literature Week. And there will be panels and roundtable discussions on publications from around the world, with writers from Canada, Australia, Spain, and Austria participating in the event.